trees and half-mown meadows, various stories of her youth, nervous of new beginnings, slow, slow, slow change. Dreams reflected by the mirrored light, a bedside table lamp, old soulful music. Roses, bouquets, and maypole dancing, silks and whites, homemade lemonade. Bubbles in her bloodstream, excitement in her veins and arteries, tributaries of her constant circulation, slow, slow, slow change. Adventures that she began with a yard sale. Enchantments only ever on the cusp. Whiskey on the rocks as her records played. Strangeness of two strangers dancing. Not knowing or caring where we might end. Entrapment only ever wearing her musk. Peace, quiet, stillness, early morning sky, patched with blue, etched with the absence of urgency. Up there already, cross-Atlantic jets in motion, audible, a gentle soft rumble. Milk, post, newspaper, her world awaits at this time, together before breakfast. Eyes closed, daydreaming. Keep clear of the rhyme, avoid what she might see as repetition. Far apart, further apart, how close is close. To share this breeze, sat on this bench, here in our bolt hole. In this full hour, not one soul, neither any outspoken word. Thoughts, by the very second, ferried around the globe. To share this solitude, sat in this space, here in our hideaway, close, close by and touching, how far is far apart. Trickle of her cool water, grasses in her fountain, sunrise over misted hills she loved, time reappears to her bloom. If all to do was right, all to become indulgent, to be lulled by those summers into her majestic timeless tune. May she go where I call, strolled towards our mountain, moonlight of her distant thrill, in shades of our time imbued. I may never see you again. It's quite unbelievable that I saw you before. Your breast, free of brassiere, I reached for your cotton top, weighted by your neat cut jacket. The train is due around midday. You arrive, you depart. Your petite, athletic frame yet in no way small. No, not at all. You are elegant, fluid, erect. I have half a mind to say, you are still my kind of love. Still warm, still beautiful, still ready. When I discarded everything, I did not discard the watch. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Shockproof, her watch reminds me of you. When I distance everything, I did it wearing these shoes. Torn thin, thin torn, worn through. Her shoes remind me of you. Daydreamers, in between the schemes and the schemata, quite lovely she seemed. Hello, darling, is she still beside you? Heaven knows, all these people, her Midsummer Night's Dream. What does it mean, tight blue jeans? Although, did it ever really matter? She never was redeemed. I imagine this is how love begins. Sweet, serene, racked with emotion, joyful, the lark ascending. I imagine this is how love turns to rapture. Sensual, sexual, sultriest of soulful motivations. Foxy lady. I imagine this is the lost wonderment of love. Words from a distance, hopeless to name, the crying game. Woman, her unknown fame, drives on in confident light. As if hot air balloons fire her imagination. She issues invitations before shyness. Open to all, the boy in the corner. Numb, dumb, awkward at conversation. She escapes into his mindful mindfulness. Shares unique connections. Collaborates with his skin and her skin, embeds deeply within eternal life. All those perambulations, dark nights caught up in your fraught solitudes of time. Sparkling shoes that you wear, full gloss to fall on the spotlights, an unlaced attempt at forgiveness. Afterwards, to go a wander, full of deep lust and longing, across your fields of mauve. One more hug of the shoulder, a snatched kiss of your lips, then pushed away. Pushed away towards oblivion. No fear, closing on ecstasy. Her life imagined, lived out, entirely in the abstract. yet unable to be completed within the amicable society of her intricate, indiscreet relationships.